my iPhone is not recognized by my computer.
That can be a problem, given how many Apple phone problems are solved by restoring it from iTunes through the computer.
I've tried restarting my computer, uninstalling and reinstalling the phone and switching the USB connections. But none of that worked.
Uninstalling and reinstalling iTunes is one possibility. Another option might be trying to update the phone.
That's hard to do without the computer.
You can update the phone without the computer. You just lose the easy restoration via iTunes.
Could it be my device drivers?
Updating the driver might fix the issue, but you might need to run the hardware and device troubleshooter too.
I couldn't even see it in Device Manager, even incorrectly listed as a different type of device.
Like what? A camera?
Given how often I take pictures with it, I thought I'd check that directory.
A system restore might work, or it might not. You may also need to remove conflicting apps.
I have no idea where to start.
Your security software on the computer might be the problem. That's especially true if you have a third-party security app.
It doesn't need to protect my computer from my phone.
Is there any possibility the phone is infected?
It has the same antivirus software as my computer.
You might need to uninstall and reinstall the USB controllers on the computer. Then reboot the computer to make the changes take effect.
Rebooting a computer seems to be a default tech support answer.
Try updating both the phone and PC and then rebooting them at the same time.
Double the trouble, and I can't be certain it will work.
If you leave the computer in sleep mode instead of rebooting it periodically, it may not install or configure updates periodically. We're more willing to restart our phones, which means the PC and phone are out of sync.
I might as well sit there, plugging and unplugging it.
Are you trying different cables and ports? Because the problem might be a cable or a port.
I wish I didn't have to fix a software problem with hardware experimentation.
Guess how many engineers expect to fix hardware problems via software?